And therefore, a digital dollar will be crucially dependent on having an effective authentication component. That is a secure and legally traceable and maximally privacy-preserving way for participants to authenticate themselves as a unique legally traceable individual, a secure digital ID. And it must be backed by a trusted court system and a clear legal regime to determine the conditions under which the participants might be unmasked. As a digital dollar, if it's to be used internationally, we're then going to need a digital ID system that operates internationally, at least among the free countries of the world. I'd like to thank you both for beginning engagement with authorities in other countries on central bank digital currencies. And I was wondering where you see this discussion going as far as a secure digital ID and a means of authentication across boundaries, across countries. One of the things the coronavirus laid bare is the lack of, you know, simply a list of citizens of the U.S. and in our ability to rapidly distribute funds, particularly to the underbanked. You know, a high quality and universal digital ID in the U.S. would have made that immeasurably easier. You know, a high quality and universal digital ID in the U.S. would have made that immeasurably easier, as well as everything from, you know, vaccine certificates or you name it. And so this has been, it's an ongoing discussion on many fronts. And there are also specific proposals. I believe you've had letters urging both of you to look into this in more detail. And so I was just wondering what the state, just as simply as a means for citizens to receive payments, Fed accounts, each one of us has, already an account with the federal government, the IRS at least. And I was wondering how you saw this part of the conversation going.
I think it's something that's worth exploring. I've not done so, but we would be glad to have further conversations with you about how something like this could work. There's certainly a problem, as you've mentioned.
This time has expired.